How to see first message in Messenger without scrolling. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So let's dive right in without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. So first of all, open our Facebook on a device. Now tap on three lines at the top right corner. Now scroll down and tap on settings and privacy. Then go to settings. Now tap on account center. Now scroll down. Now tap on your information. Now click on download your information. Now tap on download or transfer. Now select a Facebook account and tap on next. Now select specific types of information. Now scroll down. Now select messages only. Then tap on next. Now tap on download to device. Now tap on date range. Now select the date range such that the first time you send the message falls in between. Now tap on save. Now tap on create files. Now wait for some time. Now once you get an email regarding the download information, simply download the file. Then you will be able to find the first message. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.